Hi guys, how are you? My name is Renata and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I would like to talk to you about Hong Kong. Every Tuesday, going to be talking about law of attraction, and every Thursday regarding Hong Kong, prices in Hong Kong, and any kind of tips. So, for those who came here first time, my name is Renata and I attracted Hong Kong into our lives within 3 months through law of attraction. That's one of the reasons why I always make videos regarding law of attraction. But as I'm living in Hong Kong with my family, I'm thinking why not to make more videos regarding Hong Kong itself. I received a lot of emails before and asking me what's the prices and how's life here. So today I thought I'm going to sit down and have a freestyle video. Please take a coffee or tea or juice or something stronger and we can talk about lifestyle in Hong Kong. My husband and I have been living here for the past 3 years and we absolutely love it. You know, Hong Kong is more than 7 million people and is absolutely crazy. We are living in Tung Chung area, very beautiful, not too far from the airport, so sometimes gets really polluted. But what I like about Tung Chung area, that rent is cheaper, lots of parks, play areas for kids, lots of kindergartens, schools, private and locals, local schools, supermarkets, malls, coffee shops, bars, restaurants. We are living in Caribbean coast. We pay 15,000 Hong Kong dollars for the first 2 years, but like anything, when you try to renew the contract, quite often they increase the price. Now we are paying 18,000 for 3-bedroom. When it comes to food in Hong Kong, you can actually buy food 1 hour before closing time of the supermarket, and a lot of things go half price. For example, yesterday I paid for something $50 and I saved $52. Day before I paid $172 for the whole shopping bag with lots of things and my saving was $124. Usually I do that in the morning or I do it 1 or 2 hours before closing time. Depends on the area you live, but each shopping mall has sales and have discount. Just need to find out which times. When it comes to helpers in Hong Kong, me, originally from Lithuania, my husband is from UK, we lived in Dubai before. In Lithuania or in UK, to ask for extra help or to pay for help, it's extremely expensive. You don't really do that because you have your family members, you have your in-laws, friends, someone who can help you with a child or with any extra work if you need. So for example, we pay our helper 5,000 Hong Kong dollars, it's minimum 4,350, and this is how much you have to pay. They live with you, eat from you, or you can pay extra money for them to have their own food. At the beginning, my husband and I, we thought we're not going to be having a helper which lives full time because we need our own space since apartments in Hong Kong is extremely small. But you must be surprised, I can tell you guys that it's not so bad as it seems like. The reason why I'm making this video especially, and I'm trying to cover a few topics, because I want you to ask me questions if you have any questions and then I'll try to answer it to you. I'm not going into detail with each topic because I don't know what kind of questions you're going to have. Thank you very much for watching guys, see you, bye bye! What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing?